How's he going to stay abreast on the news?
Abreast on the news? Hey, Toho.
He used a word that sounds like
I'm sorry.
This is why English is so messed up.
Right.
It's because like
that. He thinks
happen.
You're saying there are breasts on the news.
Right. James says, I wish I was a top player so I could tweet really abstract and subjective stuff about mentality and get thousands of retweets. Talking about you. And he didn't even quote you. He didn't even at you.
Exactly.
And you
exactly.
just come down from the trap with the Tech 9 and just put a couple in him. What the hell?
What do you mean?
I wish I wasn't a top player so I could spell competitive completely wrong in my bio and none of my 59 followers would call me out.
Oh, he didn't even have 60. He had 59.
He had a hard 59.
All right, that's...
I'm just saying.
I don't know.
What are you doing, man? Look, all I'm saying is I don't think you have a heart or a soul. I think it's all just like a big white cubic room. You out? That's what he does. Sometimes he just leaves. I made him upset. I'm sorry, Crush. Everyone tweet Crush. Tell him. I don't know what to tell him. He'll be okay. He'll be all right.
Oh my god!
That's a noise.
That's
a noise.
That one would be worth it. No,
he get Cabo and he gotta get the kill.
Wait a minute.
Yeah, drunk enough.
No. This isn't the expensive bottle.
Oh, wow. He's doing it in his eye.
Straight to the eyes, dude.
So are you?
I'll take one more.
Alright. Reeve, you don't drink?
I just drank some.
Oh, shit.
Did you see that big chug at
the end? I know. I'm kind of...
This matchup? I might be, but we'll see.
What?
We'll see.
I believe
my boy Vish right now.
It just like he landed.
He did like a reverse land, reverse grab, reverse.
Holy moly, though. If he did it on purpose, holy crap.
Hey, or when he wanted to do speed runs. You know Trihex? Speedrunner.
Yeah.
He would, at the start of his stream, he would warm up with Stepmania.
Literally?
Yeah, and with the pad. Pads, cool. Step money on. And then he would play Yoshi's Island.
Oh, we should do the same thing.
Yeah, I think so.
Step money.
That's the next level.
Trihex, please tell me, how did you do?
I like it.
Dude.
If this resets, I'm going to... Like, he's platform canceled the fate. Schlim's a doc now.
Oh.
Well, that's the right move. Let's go, Ben. Let's go, like, Ben.
I think Doc's
actually... Yo!
There we go.
Thank fucking God.
I think Doc's quite a bit better than Mario.
I agree. I think Mario's so much fucking cooler, though. I think anyone that plays Doc is lame as...
So, real... I was talking to someone about this earlier. Doc is really fun to play as, but not a...
Oh. Oh, my God. No. Oh!
A single time, either. Yeah. Or, like, yeah, having him in the corner and just, like, throwing out...
Double back air.
Yeah, like, right there, if he down smash because he air dodged.
Yeah,
because
he down smash into another move, right?
Yeah, well, the back end would have probably hit
him.
Second hit.
At least hit him, yeah. Sure.
And I think it would have reversed him, too, from that position.
Yeah. Well, Bulbas was kind of, like, placing himself exactly where the kicks are coming out.
He's just, like, mindlessly running.
He's just mindlessly doing short hop forward, which is exactly what Zelda's looking for. Like.
I was about to say a bend forward smash, but they just threw it out before I could even, like, call him out on it.
Yeah, right?
Yeah.
Like, I don't know.
So Zelda likes to jump a lot.
So I'm a pretty old school player now.
You had, like, invented shield dropping almost. It was, like, you and Sung, right?
It was actually someone by the name of Shy. He came out with a big thread on Smashboard.
Not used as much. Nah, I can't. I'm already booked for like a couple of events.
This is the first time I've ever done that.
How long have I been a member of Thought Patrol? I never identified with the Thought Patrol.
Yo! Yo! Yep!
Sorry.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
I'm Fox.
Today,
Fox
was.
Bye.
Bye, Pete.
Bye,
Is
it my stream?
No, my
stream.
Oh. Alright, 2-1.
Bye, Daddy.
Bye.
Be gone.
Don't take his candy. Oh, he made it? He's alive?
Yes.
He's alive?
Ash-fash.
What? I was gonna say, why does he get the drill?
Double shine drill, can you do that?
Spam smash, yeah, dude. I just twirled the joystick. It worked, kind of.
Fourth
throw
kill?
I did kill?
You're not playing.
Yeah,
fuck
sucks.
Take him out.
Do I like the strokes? Yeah, and little fuck.
I know what happened recently. So I was walking my dog, and I had my dog on my leash, like kind of just loose, because like he's usually chill. But when he see anytime he sees a squirrel or like a bird, he just goes insane. He wants to leap at it, and it's like 80 pounds and just pure muscle. So I had it like wrapped around my finger really badly, and then he like lunged, and then now I can't play melee probably for like the next month. Kind of sucks.
Wait, so what happened?
So like the leash like bent my finger badly, like super badly.
Messing with your money makers.
Have to get insurance. That's what my dad says. If you're a pro gamer, you should get insurance. I'm like, is that a thing?
My favorite Kubrick movie is very limited. Go watch that.
So imagine if I got voted in.
Oh! Oh, nice air dodge. Dude, that combo was sick.
I didn't push it, right?
Yeah, you did. Right. Oh no.
Alright. The transformation! Gumby! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my fucking god!